Good day and welcome to a GTA playlist with Hat Films, your favourite people in the entire fucking world.
Jeez, we've all went for the fucking Tron bikes, which make no sense when you look at them.
They make a lot of sense. The wheels underneath is just covered really in a plastic covering.
Well, why is the plastic covering rotating?
Because it's got a light thing in it. Why is the Rolls-Royce thing have a self-writing Rolls-Royce logo in the middle?
Well, yeah, because that's simple. It's just on a bloody little spinning thing in the middle.
It's a game, Smith! It's a game!
You just tried to reason with me! I said these things make no sense!
It's a game!
You can't just use that as a fucking
that's
trump
my
card.
Fallback.
It's a game!
Ultimately, it's the best trump card, though. It is a game.
Yeah. God. Getting slipstreams.
Suck my dick, Ross.
Trot, you don't want to be my slipstream?
No, thanks.
Oh, it's really nice, my slipstream, Trot.
Yeah, get fucking split like a dick.
Fuck you!
I got him off.
Did you survive?
Yeah.
Oh,
dude.
You can fucking suck a big old dick. Fuck you.
Tried to. Too big.
Stop drafting me, you a-hole.
Oh, you sick bastard.
No!
You bastard. Pretty sure we did this one last time.
Really?
I can't remember.
They're all the same to me, Ross.
I slid off the track.
Still having a good time, aren't we?
All I care about is beating Smith off.
Yeah, these are the stunt ones which Rockstar added. We may have done them before. I honestly have no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Trying to knock me off, are you?
Yes!
Trying to get me off.
I keep knocking myself off.
I'm trying to do.
Knock him off.
I'm trying.
Get me off.
No! No! Oh, wait, you went in as well. Okay,
yeah,
thank God.
Nah, let's just get Ross back up to speed with us.
Well,
great.
I don't think that's going to happen. I fell off twice, guys. Naturally.
Ow.
I just fell off.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh,
you
a lot rot is wrong with me, Trot.
Ah! No!
Not Chris, jump off!
What happened?
No, I tried to knock him off and instead overshot myself.
You got fucking overgoofed.
Yeah, not Christofferson.
Christopher Noshiston.
My name is Nosh Christofferson.
That's not the name you would have, though, Trot. We've been through this.
It's perhaps even on this map.
And maybe it was.
It's recycled content.
Christopher Uma Nathaniel Trot.
What's your spirit animal?
Raccoon.
A raccoon. Why is that?
Because they're kind of shitty.
They're trash pandas.
Cute. They're cute, and they got weird hands.
Yeah?
They got very human-like hands.
Have they? It's for rooting through all that trash, Trot.
Exactly.
They're perfectly adapted to eat human waste.
Yeah.
What's your spirit animal, Ross?
A koala bear.
Why?
Because I really love eucalyptus leaves.
And they
also eating them?
They're aggressive and they stink.
Yeah, they give me the right kind of poison that really makes you feel good.
Koalas really smell bad.
Yeah, but they never get cold.
All right, well,
eucalyptus.
Let's not talk about the smell, Trot. Well, you're instantly trying to bring me down as a
beautiful
musky.
Koala. Also, super territorial and aggressive.
Trot, why do you know so much about koalas?
Because I fucking love koalas.
Well,
I don't.
You're not alone.
I just know about koalas, all right?
Are you guys going to slingshot your way all the way up to me again?
We could do. I don't see why not.
Boom!
What the fuck? You fucking goofed me!
Did you knock him off?
No, he flew higher than me.
Higher and higher.
Temptation.
Slingshot me, Ross. Let's get back to Smith.
Fucking hell, Trot. I'll slingshot you the moment you give me an opportunity.
Just do it, Ross. Stop talking.
I'm trying. I'm right behind you.
Fucking do the job.
I'm slingshotting.
Stop overreacting.
I'm slingshotting.
Oh, nice.
There it is.
There we go. More of that.
I don't think you're going to catch me, guys.
I think we're going to catch you. Don't go off the edge, Ross.
I need to really F this up.
You think
up.
So? I don't
think
so. Go off the edge.
All right, ready?
Any more hot?
Oh, you fucking cuck.
I bopped you. I bopped you big time. Oh, I bopped myself.
Did you really go off?
No.
You guys at the stop sign.
Slingshot me.
You guys at the stop sign.
I'll slingshot you.
You're past it, Smith.
You're past it.
I can see you.
Oh, Jesus.
Slingshot me, Ross. Where are you?
Fuck off.
You're so far behind.
I'm further behind, Trot.
How?
Oh, I can see the end.
Look, we can't slingshot
you. Really fucked this, Ross.
Oh, as if that would have made him... It wouldn't make a difference.
Well, you could have got on the slipstream.
Now I can actually see the end.
Oh, shit.
I was fucking with you guys.
I could see you the whole time, Smith. I just finished.
And I bet $1,000. Just a couple more bets and I'll be able to afford one of those boats.
What, the yacht in the...
Yeah, the $6 million yacht
the one you
bought.
Can't drive anywhere.
No.
It's just fixed.
Just 700,000 more bets and you'll be on your way.
I ranked up, so fucking suck my dick.
Wow.
Jesus.
Take that fake cigarette out of your mouth.
No, I'm smoking like a real adult.
Got my level, bitch. It's Green Machine.
Ross, your level is third place right now.
I know.
Yo, shit.
Well, it's
I
just
am
the truth.
Low right now. I'm feeling low.
Have you got the Atali GT custom as well?
I thought so, but
you do.
Because I'm a gen.
Stop it.
Wait, we're going to fuck each other and then...
He's just going to slip in. There he is.
Don't worry, I'm right on his ass.
He's a tempest.
Take a shot.
Kept you on, son.
Rattle me in.
Don't fuck me because Trot's ahead, you bastard.
God, I want to fuck someone.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, stay on. No. Stay on. You fucked me and now we're both never going to catch Trot.
You'll never get me.
I am. I'm fine. Go fuck yourself. Grow a dick. What's this? What are you singing?
Boom.
Oh, my trumpet.
Oh, my fucking car.
It's not working.
Lel.
That isn't a little situation.
Why is it not working? What do you mean it's not working? What?
No, I slid down wrong.
What the fuck? I missed a checkpoint!
Oh, you did a classic.
I did the shortcut, and I thought I was being smart.
You're
silly.
Not, you're dumb.
I am so fucked on
this
one.
You're such a ding-dong.
You're such a dumb boy.
Oh, super fucked.
We're living together.
But I want to sit.
What?
Your bum, please.
Flips almost feel pointless in a game with a third person camera because all you ever see is your own car.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Quiz boo.
Can't hear the whining from this far ahead.
Flips.
Yeah, that's true.
You seem to, because like you know we're doing it.
He knows, yeah, he knows exactly what we're doing. Oh, shit.
Fucking owned me. You got me there.
No, he's really far ahead, though.
Yeah, well. Whose fault was that, Ross?
I blame you.
Why?
For being so enticing to hit.
True.
You enticed me too much.
Green means go, after all.
My car is green. We could green screen
green
the textures
smash!
Of my car. Wait, hold on. Yeah, Craig, can you do this, right?
Craig, mate.
Greens, use the green on my car.
It's
right?
A very dark green, but...
To and it changes based on light
all
conditions.
All the time. And there's also a very green man.
I want you to put... a picture of my face as a wrap on my car.
Oh my god.
That's never gonna possible, work.
Just a quick, just like whatever Premiere can do
oh
with its basic chroma key.
Cray.
Just load it into
welcome
my
back from holiday,
space.
This map is filled with
and
green
all the
well.
Other green as well. On my perspective, I just want to be my fucking stretched face smiling away.
Jesus, man.
In
sorry,
fact,
Craig.
you could fucking take the footage from my cam and make that a green screen. So me talking is just the skin of my car talking.
Oh, God,
can
Craig.
Can you imagine?
Christ.
Can you imagine?
I don't have to, because Craig's done it.
Has he? I mean,
oh, wait,
the crippling render boom. Times. Guys, GTA is going to be next week now, because it's going to take me 6 days to render it.
Yeah.
Well,
sounds about
right. Exactly
you better
Craig.
Get on something else, Craig, then.
Yeah, Craig.
Such, setting such lofty ambitions for yourself.
Yeah. I would just... fake that your footage is broken.
Yeah, yeah. Oh,
your footage is broken.
Didn't save.
I just didn't save the server properly and it corrupted.
In which case, you can chroma key whatever color. What color are your cars, guys?
Got blue.
Yellow.
Oh, nice.
You can get that one out. Cut
yeah,
out.
I mean, to be honest, those would probably be better than the green. There's a lot of green on this map.
There's a lot of green on the map.
Shit!
You fucked this
I'm
one.
I'm so fucked.
That's cost you massively.
Yeah, you're going to be fucked all day.
You shouldn't have been acting like such a bellend at the back.
Fuck.
You
shouldn't have done that to Craig.
Yeah, you really should have thought about those things.
Quiet.
That's a Stussy top you've got on.
It's actually a Guffy.
Yeah, I know, but it's impressive that, you know.
Actually, would you not pronounce it Goofy?
Well, true. That's the umlaut. Yeah.
Boonzoo.
Goofy. How many minutes?
I got you for 3 minutes.
That's not long, is it?
Tobey Maguire. Fucking hell.
He was my favourite Spider-Man.
I don't think he was that bad.
It wasn't that bad, to be
fair.
He
was a great Peter Parker.
The films were just kind of
boring.
I
hate that they fucking brought that franchise back in like 3 different ways now.
Yeah.
It's just like, it feels like, what?
I think they could have cut out the Andrew Garfield ones and gone straight
Spider-Man.
To the Marvel adaptation ones.
Yeah, the Marvel one looks really good.
All right.
But yeah, shit.
Only because it's got fucking Robert Downey Jr. in it. The Magic Man.
The Magic
Put
Man.
Put him in anything.
We're not hugging. Ha Robert!
Just, he's so
Robbie,
funny.
You were just having me the Bobbit. Door.
Do you mind if I call you Bob?
Bobby!
Bobby!
Or just Junior. It's a bit weird, isn't it?
Junior!
Junior!
Sorry,
Junior.
Robbie.
Eat my dick.
I've tried.
It's eat all, my dick!
It's all I don't want to!
Come here, you little shit!
No, why is it so
warty? I'm gonna shit inside your suit.
Why is that hairy warts?
Why is it covered in warts, you dirty bastard? Keep that thing away from people.
Wait, have you turned drafting off?
No, it's on.
Why aren't I drafting Trot?
Well, fucking get closer to him then, you little bish.
I think this slipstream.
Don't blame the game.
Tighter.
Blame the hater.
Seems like it's
you're
off.
You're the hater. No, it's not. It is on. I had the streak, so they're on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's on. A little trail. Just got to be directly behind.
I'm so shit. Can't even draft
Ooh.
Right.
Ooh.
Draft
you're
left
stupid
instead.
Shit. Oh, hi. Mm-hmm.
Oh no!
What the fuck, Trot? Why did you go off at such an angle?
I don't know. I just. Oh yep. There I go. Shit.
Fuck
what
a
the
dick.
Fuck? Did you miss the checkpoint?
Yep.
Yes! It's all coming up Al Smithy.
Al Smithy needs to stop. You've had a DNF, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I know. I need
None
to come
of this
first.
It all matters.
Oh, no. This is part of the map.
No, I feel like it doesn't matter anymore.
I'll leave it together. Sorry. I realize I just can't sing after 6 years.
Hit the high note, Trot.
I discovered I just can't do it.
He's got confidence issues.
I can't perform.
After all this time, he just can't. Guys, I can't do it. I cannot hit those notes.
I used to scream in Skylands and break the shit out of my iPhone Ooh. Microphone.
Those microphones were so shit.
They were so bad. It was peaky.
I can't believe
tiny.
I mean,
even when we had the Blue Yetis, we still managed to peak them.
Oh, yeah.
Heavily.
Well.
Didn't understand.
I preferred it when you had a sock over yours to prevent popping.
Yeah, I did have a sock.
Yeah, it was very sick.
Ghetto. You got to start somewhere, you know?
Sexual.
Yeah. Sometimes you've got to use used
the
socks.
The fact is, you just didn't have to take it off your foot first.
Oh, yeah.
You bastard.
I'm going to waste a sock.
Very
you know
sexual.
What I need? Dirty sock.
I don't talk like that, Ross.
You know what I need? I'm Chris Trauma.
I'm proper bloody bumpkin.
Here I am from Trauma. I'm Trauma, and I'm from...
Bristol. Up Windmill Laneway. Oh, you little bitches. I can see the fucking finish line. How's it make you feel? I fucking finished.
Feels fucking disgusting. Well, I'll be honest.
Sick.
But...
Oh, shit!
Well, I fucking won.
I'll take a second. I'll take that position.
I missed that checkpoint by going way too high.
Oh, if Chris dropped DNS, then we get back in the running. I get back in the running. Oh, wait, is this the finish line one? Yeah, you fucking ass. Oh, man. He's gone. Turning around.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Clap, clap, Chris Trot.
Did the flip at the end.
What's he doing?
Oh, look at this. He's fucking twisting the knife.
Trot, man, you need to fucking grow some balls, you little prick.
I've tried, Ross. I've squeezed every night. hernia. Close enough.
What kind of actions would you perform if, like, somebody had your balls in a vice?
Mm-hmm.
So they've got both
already
of them
a difficult
in separate
scenario.
Vices, okay? Separate small vices.
Well,
each
managed
of them
to pry them apart.
With different tensions on each one.
All right. Weird.
If someone told you to, like, kill someone.
Yeah.
They've handed you a weapon.
I wouldn't do it. I'd let them crush my balls.
You'd let them crush your balls?
Yeah. I think most people would. I think it's much harder
I think
to kill
die
somebody.
From that.
It depends who the person is.
Do you think you'd die from one ball crushing?
No. I think the pain could shock you to death.
I think you'd faint. Well, hold on. How much? Who's the person you're killing?
Well, fuck, what would be bad?
Yeah, can we have all the information up front, Ross? Unlike,
is it a random?
I like adding.
Is it somebody I like or is it somebody I dislike?
It's a loved one.
Well, obviously. Yeah. I mean, for just a random person, I'd probably
crush
take the
balls,
crushing.
Yeah.
But if it was somebody I actively knew to be...
You're a monster, Ross.
Not a nice person. I'm
just asking what
you're,
you
you're
do.
A monster, though.
Guys.
You have these things rattling around in your brain and you put us in these horrible fictional scenarios.
I'd make it really
I just know what's going to happen because tonight I bought some vices.
What about like pretending to enjoy it?
Two small ones?
Ooh.
You can pretend to enjoy. Yeah, go, ooh, yeah, tighter, please. Tighter until it bursts.
Is that what works for you?
Under the pressure.
And then all the pretend stuff goes away.
Oh,
I was joking!
That's a joke.
It would be the worst pain imaginable.
Oh,
fuck
shit.
Off! Fuck off! You're a fucking cunt! You bastard.
You were so angry.
You bastard.
Let me slingshot Ross.
All right,
fuck off!
Slingshot me. Slingshot me.
I'm coming.
Right, well, this is narrow.
This is very narrow. This isn't really a slingshot zone, is it?
Good.
No, but...
It's a shame, isn't it?
I fully support the slingshot system when it involves Chris Boutreau being
Oh, no! Oh, no! I went off!
No, you didn't.
I did!
Seriously?
Yep.
Fuck off, did you?
Oh, I'm first.
I'm now third.
Oh, my God, you actually did go off.
Ooh, don't slingshot
Ross,
me now, bitch!
Let me slingshot.
No!
There's no need to slingshot now. It's me and you. buddy?
I'm pretty close to Ross. To be honest.
Oh, it's turn now, is it?
Come on.
Hey, buddy.
I never hit you, Smith.
Oh,
I
he wanted Ross. To.
Yeah, he didn't.
He would have done.
But I'm catching up with Ross, and now it's...
Ross said the C word
there
in this map.
I did.
Right, well, I tipped Ross.
Oh, Ross, buddy.
Yeah?
Me and you.
Whoa! Oh! Did that knock you off? Yes, I survived.
Oh, you stayed on.
You're now second trot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I stayed on.
Fuck, I'm third. Now I need to whip behind.
I also just avoided a fucking massive hole.
There ain't no holes without a goal. You know?
Yeah. What's your goal?
Right? A hole.
To avoid getting your balls in a vice.
That's a bit of a hole.
In that individual
sticky
crushing
situation.
That's a pickle.
Please don't crush them.
Crush ems.
Oh, yes, Alex Smith. You keep fucking up, Sunshine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Chris Trott. Chris Trott. Ross Hornby.
Suck my dick.
Hello.
Suck both of you.
Ding dong.
Kneel down and get at my dick.
No, you can't
at it.
For the same time.
I've really fucked up.
Ross.
In a big way.
Lol.
Oh, shit.
Learn. Oh, fuck.
Stop making noises. We're trying to be better YouTubers.
No, oh, of course, we're not, Trot.
Better YouTubers.
Stop overreacting.
I'm not overreacting. I'm having a genuinely
shit. Honestly, I was just acting like a child,
time.
Trot. I'll be honest. I was acting like an immature...
Give it up.
Petulant child!
We just like shouting. It's actually enjoyable.
How many chances do you really get to shout in
scream
like, I'm stuck in the goals?
Also, it's when you get three mega bounce lads together.
Oh,
the
yeah,
crazy.
Yeah, yeah. That's what we should advertise ourselves as. Mega bounce lads. You fucking bastard. You're going to clip me. I feel it.
Come on. Why am I drafting?
Mega bounce lads. Three Mega Bantz lads on the stage is Hef Hilms.
We should
Hello,
change our
names. We are the Mega Bantz lads.
Hello.
Oh man, this handles like a dick. On a road, well, just really poorly. Just what? Oh my god, the turning on it is awful. What cars did you go for?
I don't know.
801.
It's the default.
The EFT or something like that.
Chop, slow down, make this fun.
Ah, that would be nice.
I'm having loads of fun here. And
slingshot.
Slingshot.
He's finished.
That's
sorry.
Fucking done, isn't it? We're done.
I've won.
It's over. He's won already. There's no way we can stop him.
We can't stop him now. I'll get the vices.
Let's get his balls on a vice and cause him to denounce his victory.
Would you guys like a whistle?
What for? Yeah, give me a little hand whistle.
It's that song again.
Yeah.
No, it's not again. I do a few others. I could just do a simple...
Can you do Star Wars? Can you? Lord of the Rings.
Well, I was doing building up Star Wars.
Okay, which sorry. One? I'm just throwing some...
Can you do Duel of the Fates in Hand Whistle? That's the Imperial March.
What's the Duel of the Fates?
Oh, yeah. That's a different song. There we go.
I feel faint.
Can you do that?
The vices are getting closer to your testes. Look, Trot won.
Surrender.
You goofy fucking bastard. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure to subscribe. Good day.
Thank you and good night. Ding my bell, please.